after the Rajasthan speaker sent disqualification notices to Sachin Pilot and 18 mullahs of his camp, the rebel leader is now planning to move the Supreme Court. Sachin Pilot has been consulting his lawyers to appeal to the Supreme Court against the disqualification notices. After an appeal by the ruling Congress in Rajasthan, Speaker C.P. Joshi confirmed that disqualification notices have been sent to ousted Deputy CM Sachin Pilot and MLAs of his camp. Sachin Pilot is planning to move the court, saying the notices have no legal basis and were issued on the whims of the Gehlot government. Sachin Pilot is also mulling to seek clarification from the Election Commission, EC, on the notices issued to him and other rebel MLAs. After a complaint by the ruling Congress party, the Rajasthan speaker sent out notices to Sachin Pilot and other rebel MLAs holed up at the Manesar resort. Congress had raised the complaint after Sachin Pilot and his camp of MLAs refused to attend the second CLP meeting on Tuesday. As he failed to attend the meeting, Congress stripped him of his roles as the Rajasthan Deputy CM and PCC Chief. Sachin Pilot is yet to announce his next move following the ouster. However, the Rajasthan strongman has maintained that he will not be joining BJP.